Introducing first, from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing 238 pounds, Rick Clickdraw McGraw. His partner, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing 237 pounds, SD Special Delivery Jones. Now introducing from Portland, Oregon, weighing 272 pounds, Ken Patera. His partner from California, weighing 364 pounds, Big John Studd.
Well, they don't come any bigger. Well, no, I can't say that, because they do. They do. Big John Studd in the ring right now. Uh-oh. What do we have here?
Andre the Giant has come down. Come down to ringside. I don't know what for, but he's definitely got Bobby the Brain Heenan, Big John Studd, and strong man Ken Patera a bit worried, I believe.
He's got his eye on that combination, that trio. After what they did to him, for the attack that they did to Andre, cutting his hair, humiliating the man, attacking the man. Andre has got his eyes all the time on Studd, Patera, and Heenan.
Now you see the referee is telling Andre, he's got to go back to the dressing room.
I guess that Studd and Patera and Heenan is objecting. They're objecting vehemently right now as to Andre being at ringside. They don't want him there.
Well, can you really blame him, Jack? What a distraction. That's a 500-pound distraction outside the ring.
That is true, Jesse. Look at the weasel. He is up in arms. He wants no part of Andre, in or out of the ring.
You can hear the fans chanting, weasel, weasel, weasel. And I know for a fact that Bobby the Brain Heenan does not like to be called weasel. And I don't feel that he is a weasel, Jack.
Oh,
he's a top-of-the-line manager. He manages winners and should not be treated and called weasel.
Andre will never forget. He will never forget what Patera, Studd, and Heenan did. He will never let them live it down. And until this man gets his revenge, and you know, Jesse, sooner or later, he's going to wind up getting his revenge.
Well, it was funny because the night it happened, Andre was teamed up with SD Special Delivery
Jones.
That's
exactly right. Right on the money, babe. Listen to the crowd hollering, weasel, weasel.
Crowd is definitely excited, but I believe Andre's leaving now. Bobby Heenan, Bobby the Brain that he is, has managed to get Andre the Giant back to the dressing room. They don't call him the Brain for nothing, Jack.
The action continues here on the World Wrestling Federation. John Studd, Ken Patera, SD Special Delivery Jones, and Rick Quickdraw McGraw. What a match.
We got Patera and Jones, and Jones starts right off with an arm drag on strongman Ken Patera. You can see Andre the Giant has definitely shook these two up.
It's hard to have a match. It's hard to concentrate on professional wrestling when you got some 7-foot-4 goons stalking behind you. I don't bother anybody. I'm a licensed manager. He should have been sent back just like he was. Justice did prevail.
Well, Bobby Heenan has a point there. Andre the Giant is not a manager. He is not a licensed manager. You have to have a license to be a manager in order to be at ringside.
In the meantime, in the center of the ring, Big John Studd pounding away. Now Patera on SD Special Delivery Jones.
And it seems like Studd and Patera have got their act together now, and they're working SD over.
Boy, referee Terry Yorkston, he's got his hands full.
Big body slam and a big elbow drop by Patera. There's a cover, but only a one count. SD's a pretty tough customer.
SD right now trying to get over to tag his partner, Rick Quickdraw McGraw, but nothing doing. Let's see if he can do it.
Patera puts on a vicious bear hook, but SD's fighting it, and he headbutts and gets out of it. Underneath him, gets the tag to Quick Draw McGraw. Big right hand. Drop kick and down goes Ken Patera. Another right hand. And Quick Draw's working over strongman Ken Patera. Big turnbuckle. And Patera catches him with a clothesline.
Ah, what a tremendous move in there by strongman Ken Patera as he caught Rick Draw McGraw.
And there's a big side suplex and a tag to Big John Studd.
Here comes the big man.
Nearly 7 feet, 370 odd pounds. Studd picks up McGraw. Rams him in the turnbuckle. And you can hear the crowd chanting, Andre, Andre.
There's a breath. Three count.
And Studd gets Quick Draw McGraw.
Boy, you talk about excitement. You talk about the action. You're seeing it here on the World Wrestling Federation, featuring the superstars of professional wrestling. Unbelievable. Let's go up to the ring right now and try to get the official decision.
The winners of the match, the team of Ken Patera and Big John Studd.
There they are. Oh, what a combination.
Well, I'll tell you something, Jack. The presence of Andre the Giant seemed to shake up Studd and Patera at the start of the match, but they got it together and were awesome. Here you see Big John Studd. He's got Quick Draw, Rick McGraw right where he wants him, a big backbreaker, and 370 odd pounds covering Quick Draw, Rick McGraw for the three count.
Referee Terry Yorkston with a three count. There's Bobby Heenan. Oh, he loves it. Look how quick he's up into that ring. Back with more World Wrestling Federation action. But first, this important interview.